Good afternoon, students. So almost we have completed the theory part of chapter number 9, that is algebraic expressions. So now we move on to the exercise, that is exercise 9.3. We have already learned the multiplication of monomials by binomials and binomial with binomial, as well as monomial with polynomial and binomial with polynomial. So this much we have completed in the online session. Theory part we have already done. So now on the basis of that, we will concentrate now on the exercise. So first of all, we will solve the exercise 9.3. First question. The question is, carry out the multiplication of the expressions in each of the following pairs. So first question is 4b, that we have to multiply with q plus half. So this is monomial multiplied with the binomial. So let's see how to do the multiplication. So 4b multiplied with q plus half, keep this term in bracket. So now this first term will multiply with first term plus sign. Now 4b multiplied with r. So this is our answer. 4b multiplied by 2, that is 4pq. 4b multiplied with r, that is 4pr. Now addition is the middle sign. So this way we can do the multiplication. First question. Second, try to do by yourself. Third question is a plus b. Then we have to multiply with 7a square b square. So how will you do this? This is your binomial term, this is your monomial. So write the monomial term first. And in bracket write the binomial term. 7a square b square in bracket a plus b. Now do the multiplication. So this term first multiply with a, and then this term multiply with b. So we are getting two brackets, and middle we have to write the sign positive. So 7a square b square multiplied by a plus 7a square b square multiplied with b. What we are getting here? A power 2, a power 1. Do the addition, 2 plus 1, 3. So a power 3, b square plus 7, a square b power 3. So this way we can do the multiplication of two terms. Next you have a square minus 9 into 4a. Try to do this by yourself. And the next is pq plus qr plus rp. That you have to multiply with 0. As we all know that any term if you are considering, if you multiply that with 0, any term if you multiply with 0, you are getting the answer 0. So this is all about your question number 1. Move on to the question number 2. So welcome back, students. Now see the second question. In second question you have given a table. First expression is given, second expression is given. Then we have to multiply first and second expressions and find the result. So I have already completed the table. Now we will find the result. So first term is a. This is your monomial. And here you have b plus c plus d. Three terms. This is your trinomial. So a multiplied with b. Then a multiplied with c. And a multiplied with d. Everywhere the positive sign is there. So a multiplied with b, that is ab plus ac plus. So this is our result after multiplication. Now x plus y minus 5, this term we have to multiply with 5xy. So x multiplied with 5xy, so what is the answer? 5x square y. Then 5xy multiplied with y, then 5xy square. Minus sign is there. Then this 5 multiplied with 5xy, that is minus 25xy. So this way we can do the multiplication. First is p, second is 6p square minus 7p plus 5. So p will multiply with each and every term of this algebraic expression. So p into 6p square, that is 6p power 3. Minus sign is here, 7p into p, that is multiplication. So this is all about your question number 2.